I am. I like your nose, Mike.
Yeah, I know. The takeover is imminent.
Oh.
Just letting you know, the takeover is on the way.
Takeover is on the way. Good work, Colleen.
Thanks.
I'm doing a lot. The hairless wonder. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Farewell. I'm leaving you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, we're heading for the Yukon. That's true.
Good luck. Bundle up.
Good luck getting across the Rockies.
Hey, Chris, man. Distant relation.
Yeah. We might get busted when we get to the Yukon.
Brothers from another mother.
Something like that. Nice. What?
How is it?
It's fun.
Yesterday. Oh, and just your raincoat?
Yeah.
Oh.
These pants are pretty rain resistant though.
Yeah.
Woo!
So what's the big picture here?
I don't know. I'm just going around. Here we discover a large Chris man. Where is he out? I think he's gone. Never mind. You peeing?
Were you?
the right, there's another one. To the right. See it? Dude. The heck was that?
Hey, fish.
There's the baby.
Okay, well, being here in Star Lake, part of our project is to thin out some of the dead trees that are standing. As you can see, this is one of the dead trees that's standing, so what we're going to do is we're just going to push it into the lake, and then it's going to rot and create other ecosystems like this other one. So I'm just going to push it over real quick, and then we'll move on to the next trees. It'll just be a few minutes. And that's what we do here at Star Lake. So, actually, this is Cranberry Lake. So, Zach Rudd checking out.
Where's that gonna come?
Here she goes.
Dude, nicely done.
Oh my god.
Huge dead pine. Oh man. Nicely done.
Oh.